today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Welcome to the Project New Hope Veterans Forum. Today I have my friend Paul Gerst. Paul owns and operates New England Natural Health Services in Plymouth, Mass. Paul is a licensed acupuncturist and a natural health practitioner in Wisconsin and Massachusetts, practicing for 16 years. He designed his undergraduate degree in counseling with an emphasis in holistic medicine at Metro State University, where he obtained a bachelor's in counseling, then graduated from the Minnesota Institute of Acupuncture and Herbal Studies with a diploma of acupuncture in Chinese medicine in January of 1997. He is also trained in NeuroLink, a neural tapping technique that helps identify and treat underlying chronic health issues. NET, Neural Emotional Techniques, is also part of his repertoire and is very effective in mind-body techniques. Paul is also a certified professional mediator. He has taught classes to the general public and continuing education to massage therapists and other practitioners for over 10 years. He has also customized programs for 3M, the Turkey Store, McCain Foods, and other companies. Paul, welcome to the show.
Thanks for having me, Bill.
Very much. Anything else you want to add to that?
Yeah, I was going to say
brief bio.
Sorry, I didn't realize it was going to be such a mouthful.
All right, and then also we have Brendan Paris, and Brendan's with Ortho Products. Would you like to tell us a little bit about Ortho Products and yourself?
Yeah, sure. We're a professional nutraceutical manufacturer, and what that means is we're a manufacturer of clinical supplements, clinical nutrition. We have a number of areas of specialty, ranging from everything from GI, adrenals, stress management, cardiometabolic, as well as a full range of immunity.
Great. Paul, how does acupuncture work, and what kinds of things helps the veterans?
Well, acupuncture works different ways for different people, and what I mean by that is there's different things that happen in the body based on what the acupuncturist does and the person that's, of course, receiving the acupuncture. And so, for instance, one of the things that acupuncture is used for, as many people have probably already heard, is that it's really good for pain conditions. And so how it works in cases like that are it helps the nervous system communicate more readily. In Chinese medicine, we say stagnation, which means stuck, so stuck energy or qi. And so what we're trying to do is open channels. We're trying to open communication and get the central nervous system, the brain and the spinal cord, to communicate with the peripheral nervous system more readily, just more even communication. In doing so, you can also increase function. So by needling locally, I can talk to certain parts of the body. So acupuncture needles are like radio antenna. And so by increasing communication, increase function, take care of pain issues. But there's also an added benefit for some other people, and that endorphin response. And so these micro injuries that are created, certain people respond. It's almost like you watch them, and it's almost like they're drugged. You see them, it's kind of they kind of get the far away eyes thing, and they think, oh, hey, how you doing? They feel like they're kind of taking a nap. And that endorphin response, the body's own kind of natural painkillers, the body's own morphine, if you will. When they get that endorphin response, it really makes them feel good. And so there's a combination effect that you see with a number of people. Where I carry that across into dealing with the veterans is that a lot of the veterans have a very high they're high frequency that they're vibrating it. So they're kind of like in fight or flight all the time. So it's like this. And so the brain's cycling way up in what we call beta rhythms. Whereas the opposite of that would be down in theta or delta, where somebody's in theta, that somebody might be super, super relaxed, almost, in a hypnotic state almost. And so almost like you're asleep. And so you know that so many veterans have difficulty with insomnia, PTSD, anxiety, depression, pain issues, these mm-hmm. kinds of things. And so I can take that. I can take the explanation I just gave for acupuncture. And when I do acupuncture on the veterans, I'm helping calm their nervous system, helping slow the brain waves down. And you've seen it yourself, how they respond to it. It's just, right. It's amazing.
And how I met Paul, for the viewers out there, 3 years ago, I started Project New Hope, and we offer free weekend retreats for veterans and their families to include our Gold Star and survivor families. And because this, I saw 3 years ago with the war going on for since 9/11, 2001, I think it was, the suicide rate, we're losing like 22 a day. The marriages are falling apart, drugs and alcohol. It's just multiple deployments here. And what we do is we offer the free weekend retreat, a Friday to a Sunday. And that's how I met you, Paul. I think when we were looking for volunteers, we're all volunteer organization, including myself and my board of directors. And we, you came forward here. And I know you're located, your practice is located in Plymouth, Mass. But maybe you can just share a little bit about how you got involved with us. You're right, you hit it on the head here, the marital problems, the PTSD, mm-hmm. traumatic brain injury. We've done the retreats for military sexual trauma, the retreats mm-hmm. with the Mass Rehab Commission for the traumatic brain injury veterans. October, we're doing the women veterans yeah. retreat with over 50 women veterans. And if anybody's would like to attend one of our retreats, I would just direct you to our website, www.projectnewhope.org. So Paul, why don't you tell us what you've seen coming in? Well, let me tell you real quick. When Paul first came here, I'm probably your typical disabled vet here, and you know, I'm very big on holistic stuff right now. And when Paul came in, you know, he does acupuncture and he puts these needles in you and stuff. And I was a little apprehensive about it. And just seeing the effects, one vet that comes to mind is Joe. Joe came back from a tour over in Afghanistan, had difficulty sleeping on edge, maybe slept a couple hours a night. And he went into your workshop and you did acupuncture on him. And Joe disappeared. We didn't find him. He was, turned out he was in his truck and he fell asleep for like 8 hours and he hasn't slept that much. So, I mean, can you maybe elaborate a little bit about what you're doing at our retreat?
Sure. I do a community style acupuncture, which for those that don't know, there's private visits where you might lay on a table and I might be doing what we call full body acupuncture, but it might involve putting needles in the back, might involve, you know, needles on the limbs and that kind of thing. Community style acupuncture is when people are sitting up just in a, maybe a little bit further apart than we are right now. And so people sit comfortably. The acupuncture is done mostly in the ear. It's called auricular acupuncture. And so we do, most acupuncturists will do 5 needles in each ear and they'll do a point called yin tang here. But I've developed a system where I involve essential oils, which activate the olfactory or the sniffer. And that in turn talks to the basal part of the brain, which is where the seat of the emotions are, the amygdala or the limbic system. And by doing that, when I talk to that person I'm treating, there's a certain amount of entrainment, meaning that they're kind of like, if you will allow me to use the phrase, putty in my hands. And so I can talk them into a good place. I can put positive suggestions and maybe just kind of ease some negative emotions. I also use sound therapy. So once I get several vets going, I can use different frequencies by the ear, and it has a very quick calming effect. It's called entrainment. So the combination of these techniques, I found to be very useful. Plus the training, that's why I gave you the bio, because it was like when I found Project New Hope online, I was looking for an opportunity that would allow me to do what I thought that I was best at, and it really seems to be a great fit. And so I really appreciate the opportunity for being able to work with you, because it's been really rewarding.
Yeah, we really enjoy having you on board and to volunteer your services to come to all 6 New England states for us and provide your services is fantastic. And to get Brendan into the conversation here, Brendan, I understand that Paul buys a lot of his stuff through your company, so could you tell us a little bit about Ortho, what you guys have to offer?
Sure. Well, we've been around for about 25 years now, out in Stevens Point, Wisconsin, which I believe is where you heard about us originally. So we've been there for quite a while, and we bring a lot of benefits that experience brings to the table. So when it comes to, you know, disabled vets, things of that nature, a lot of the neurotransmitter issues that might be going on, and we're getting things back into a state of balance is something that Paul specializes in. So We just provide the tools for Paul's toolbox, essentially.
What makes your company Ortho better than like a Whole Foods type of thing?
Sure. So we're strictly a professional brand. What that means is you have professional brand and retail brand are two different ways of looking at supplements. Professional is just exclusive to medical care practitioners like Paul. Whereas retail brand you can find at a CVS, things of that nature. The major difference between the two products is not only quality control, much higher doses, much more potent doses, so have a much better or more desired effect. They're also medical grade. So if you go down to the Whole Foods, I'm not saying those aren't good supplements, I'm just saying that they're much lower in terms of dosing, things like that. You get the much higher dose, similar to the reason you'd go to a medical doctor for your pharmaceutical drugs, as opposed to just going down picking up some aspirin at your local CVS.
So what are some of the specialties that your company's dealing with? I mean, could I, as a average citizen, order through a catalog, or would I have to go through, say, Paul?
So that's actually the major difference. Retail, you can go right down to your local store, pick it up. The difference between that and a professional brand is, like I said, you have to go through a medical care practitioner. So Paul is the guy. You have to go through him. He's going to diagnose you. He's going to give you a full, overall classification of what kind of disease state or whatever situation you might be dealing with. And he'll utilize the different products that we provide him to counteract that or get you back to a nice state of well-being and balance.
Okay. Paul, I know you do, you have some different clinics. I know your primary location is Plymouth and also the Project Blue Hope Retreats in all the six New England states. If somebody wanted to do your services, say, down in Plymouth, how would they go about contacting you? And could you walk us through the process that Brendan just told us about, like how you make that diagnosis and all that?
Sure. So when somebody wants to get under my care, there's a couple different ways of doing this. If somebody wants to become a patient of mine, they are usually finding me through my website, which is nenhs.com, the initials of my business, New England Natural Health Services. So they either look me up at nenhs.com or they'll call my phone number, and those things I'm sure will be put up later for people. And so they make contact with me through either email or by phone, and there's oftentimes in this, you know, when people make an appointment with a Western medical doctor, they just kind of they already kind of, even though they might not know what's going to be done, they just, I got to go see the doctor, and so they just call and make an appointment. With me, there's usually more kind of a consult, more kind of a feel out process. So people call me and I say, what would you do for this? Or, hey, can you do this? Is it okay that I come in for this? You know, that kind of thing. So there's a little bit more apprehension. But they call, we have that conversation. They come in, the first visit's about an hour and a half, so there's a full workup, and then they typically get an acupuncture treatment. Now, I do some other things in my practice. I do, as you mentioned, I do Neuralink, I do NET, I do some other natural health approaches. And I, as you mentioned, I use nutraceuticals or supplements, and professional grade, as Brendan mentioned. And so those people I will design a treatment plan or a care regimen for somebody that will oftentimes involve their products. And I'm working with diet, detoxification. There's a lot of crossover between Brendan and I, and so I really appreciate that. The products that Orthomolecular Products brings to the table, because it allows me a broad range of, I can treat a wide variety of issues with that.
Well, the viewers might say, well, how is this acupuncture going to help me with, say, myself with weight loss or myself with PTSD?
Sure.
Can you share some of your insight on how acupuncture, one form of our holistic stuff that we do in our retreats, would help the veterans, because and their spouses and the children, you've done the whole family at our retreats and stuff. So can you just elaborate a little bit more?
It's very much right tool, right job, meaning one's ability to assess what's going on with each person. The age is irrelevant. It's identifying a problem and saying, okay, why does this person have that complaint? What's going on with this person? So we look at so many different factors. And of course, at the retreats, I'm somewhat limited in diagnostic ability. I mean, if I'm getting 5 or 10 minutes to look at somebody versus, you know, an hour in my clinic or half hour, whatever it might be with that particular person, it's a different story. It's apples and oranges. But having said that, I can still pick up things very quickly. And so there's more symptomatic treatment at the retreats, meaning I just want them to see, hey, I can make you feel better. And then I'm giving them some advice. I might ask them, each veteran that I walk up to, I always say in a very, you know, quiet voice, I just say, what would you like me to help you with? And most of them are very open, as you know, that there's not a lot of bashfulness with veterans, and so they'll just come out and say, yep, I got this stuff going. So they'll give me, you know, maybe one thing, maybe six things, you know, and I said, great, this is what I'm going to try to help you with today. Here's what I'd like you to do going forward. If you have any questions, give me a call. So it's really about right tool, right job. And as I said before, so much of the importance of just calming the nervous system down and getting the better communication is it does putting them in, it puts them in a healing state. So there's a lot of, I know there's a lot of general components about what I'm doing right now, but that's the important part of what happens initially. Now, if I took them on, say somebody came from one of the retreats and became a patient of mine, then it becomes a different story, right? And so then I'm having to say, okay, what's this long-term treatment plan? What's our goal down the line? So as you brought up weight loss is people will say this on the phone, they'll say, well, you know, how effective is acupuncture at treating weight loss or quitting smoking or whatever it is? I say, well, that's a different question than asking what, you know, how effective are you at treating weight loss or smoking? Because with one person, with one person, acupuncture is very effective for weight loss. With another person, maybe not so much, and I have to do other things. Maybe I'm, you know, sending them, you know, putting them on two or three of your products. Maybe I'm, you know, running them through one of their detoxes and then changing their diet and putting them, you know, getting them with a personal trainer and this kind of thing. So it really is, like I said, right tool, right job. I can't say it enough.
Now, I think how I got introduced to Brendan's products was through you at one of our retreats, and I know that you are offering our veterans the opportunity. You have a good-sized catalog with all your products in there, and which was good, because it's all about awareness. Myself really getting into the holistic part of it, with, you know, not just acupuncture, but doing yoga and meditation and massage therapy and reflexology. We do a lot of holistic stuff here, but also part of that is also eating right and then taking the supplements. And, you know, so can you maybe share some of the products that you offer that maybe they could purchase through Paul?
Sure.
You know, because I mean, I take you know, vitamins and different supplements here. The green tea, I think I was doing, and I was taking another one, but. Can you share a little bit of information, some of the products that you do offer that they can purchase through Paul?
Yeah, absolutely. So I guess where to start is, like I said, we specialize in a variety of different things, the first of which being, you know, GI, which is considered the second brain. So because a lot of the peripheral issues that you might have that go on for different emotional disorders, things like that might be relevant to this crowd, a lot of that can materialize and fester in the gut. So by taking care of the gut first, we believe that you can heal yourself from the core out. And I think that fits in well with what Paul was saying, is you get your brain and your body signaling correctly and on the same page, you can really have a vast effect on the overall scope of health. So getting into the products themselves, detox is what I always recommend once. I know you mentioned that, Paul. It's a great place to start, because if you've had a history of poor lifestyle, whether it's caffeine, nicotine, alcohol, pharmaceutical drugs, all these things tend to bind up in the liver. So with our product called CoreRestore, we can effectively target the liver, and I know Paul has some experience with this, target the liver to give yourself a clean slate, essentially. It's like a new filter for the body. And when that happens, it's amazing how many symptoms just go away. It's a 7-day program. It's one, again, that Paul runs through his clinic. And when he does, these patients on the back end feel that a lot of their symptoms just seem to float away. So that as a number one, or as a primary step in the scope of health, I recommend for a vast majority of overall scope of patients. From there, I mean, we have a lot of different specialties that we can jump into, everything from immuno issues, chronic infections or things like that, or immunostimulating things just to help with the overall scope of health. I'm sure you're on a multivitamin. The different scopes of multivitamins available. Ours just stemming from the raw materials that we use, is a much higher quality than the vast majority out there. It helps to fill deficiencies that might be creating a lot of those symptoms that we're talking about. So essentially what we do is, again, fill Paul's toolbox so he can utilize different methods, whether it's lifestyle medicine, acupuncture, or the supplements, in the right scenario, in the right application, to just improve that patient's overall scope on health.
Being that Orthomolecular Products was good enough to donate the CeraVive and the Serenity to one of our retreats, highlight those. Say a little bit about those two products.
Sure. So some of your population here might be familiar with SSRIs or SNRIs, essentially just antidepressants or anti-anxiety drugs. There's a lot of issues with these. They may feel like they have somewhat of a benefit up front, but you're really depleting a lot of the nutrients that are there. So essentially it's like a Band-Aid fix on an overall problem, and before long it's going to get worse. You're going to start seeing, as many of you may be familiar with, you're going to start seeing that dose continue to rise over time. And you just become more and more depleted, more and more into that state of depression or that state of anxiety. What we do, the whole idea of providing supplements, is really building and synthesizing these neurotransmitters or these vitamin and mineral deficiencies from the ground up. Your body is the best tool at healing itself. So what we do is we essentially just fuel the fire and allow the body to do so. And in order to do that, we actually provide a lot of the cofactors, a lot of the raw materials that the body can then use to fill a lot of these voids that lead to depression and anxiety. So instead of trying to just affect the brain directly, we actually, again, provide a lot of these cofactors and a lot of these raw materials so the brain can do it itself. And when you do that, over time, you have a much, much better result. No side effects, specifically looking at things like Serenity and CeraVive. It's essentially just a multivitamin for the brain, depending on what indication you're looking for, whether it's your anxious patients or your depressed patients. And in doing so, again, you're not just depleting the brain and trying to pretend that symptom's not there. You're actually boosting the brain, so over time, they actually won't need anything. They'll be self-sufficient again, and they'll feel comfortable, whether it's bringing them up from a state of depression or bringing them back down to a state of relaxation from, you know, being anxious for so many years.
Right, you know, and I have to... Paul will tell you, back a couple of months ago, I went for my yearly physical, and I was horrified at the weight that I put on, all right here, and the chicken legs and a big belly. And so I emailed Paul, and I said, listen, this is my, something clicked. After all these years, something clicked. And if any of the veterans out there will know, dealing with the VA, they do a pretty good job here, but the answer is not always medication. We're over-medicated, and even when I worked in the private sector as a therapist, the children were over-medicated. They're always pushing the pills here. So I talked to Paul, and I said, what do I need to do here? I said, my blood pressure was, I think it was like 181 over 80, 298 I weighed. I was like, you know, I gotta change this here. And, I think I got one of those, the free samples there that your company provided. Thank you very much. And talking with Paul here, and I started taking my supplements here. And my goal is to get off of this, all this prescription medication, because it only opens up doors to other problems, you know, and it's not really treating the symptoms here. In 2 months, I dropped 25 pounds. I have a personal trainer that I go to 3 days a week here. And you're starting to feel better. I mean, I'm sleeping better. I get up, I mean, I used to sleep until 10 o'clock in the morning. I'm up at 7 o'clock, you know, full of energy. And Paul will tell you, I was bouncing all over the place when I'm doing these retreats here. But, you know, now I said, you know, I'm offering all these free services here. I might as well participate in them, because how can I sit here and preach about all the good things we do at Project New Hope in our retreats if the president is not participating in what we're offering here? Exactly. And I got to thank your company and yourself for providing those free samples to the veterans here, because it's all about awareness. It's about retooling us to say, hey, you know what? This is not working here. Let me try this route here. Mm-hmm. And it, acupuncture might not be for everybody, or yoga or meditation, but at least we have the resources out there to try it. We got so many veterans coming back here, and that it just doesn't affect the veteran. It also affects, I call it wraparound services. It affects the children, and it affects the spouses. And for the spouses out there, thank you very much for your service. Because when either the spouse, or the husband, or the wife is deployed, the other spouse has to pick that up there. And it's, you know, it's very trying. There's a lot of depression, a lot of suicide and PTSD and everything
else.
The kids,
the grandparents and everybody else.
We've had everybody. We've had World War II veterans here. We've had the Gold Star families coming in. So I think we're on the right track here. Paul, anything else that you want to share with the viewers? Let me ask you a question. If you're up here, I want to thank you very much for coming up from Plymouth, both of you. And for one, but it's like an hour and a half commute down to Plymouth. If somebody wanted to get into acupuncture, and maybe was interested in some of the products you're offering, would you refer them to another professional up here in this area?
If they're from the Worcester area, the Worcester Auburn area, it really is just a matter of. Having a conversation. It's looking online, checking their websites out, getting them on the phone. Do they spend any time with you? Do they answer your questions in a way that you felt like you were being addressed as in the way you like? And then it's going from there. And so I recommend that people do that versus asking me for the referral. Now, if somebody's in my area and I need to refer to another specialty, of course I do that. But people from up here, I think that they just need to just have the courage to just step up and have that conversation. Don't be afraid to ask questions. And if that acupuncturist, just like you, if you ask a doctor, a chiropractor, or a construction guy, whatever, whoever it is, you got to feel comfortable with that person. Are they being straight with you? Are they, you know, do you feel like you're having a good, honest, eye-to-eye conversation?
Well, what are some of the questions to ask? I mean, myself as a veteran, or just the average citizen,
Ask them if they're licensed. Ask them where they got their education. Ask them how long they've been practicing. Those are some starter questions just to kind of kick it off. Ask them. Just say, look, this is what the complaints I have, or this is maybe the Western diagnosis I was given. Do you have any experience treating that? If so, can you be honest with me? Tell me, you know, how you've done with it. You know, and you know, how would you treat it? How many visits is it going to take? All those kinds of things are things that you can do. And then when you ask another one, you can just say, are they on the same page? They don't have to be on the same page, but what feels right to you? And it is just, there is some exploration and some education that needs to go on. And that's, you know, that's how I do it as a patient. And that's how I do it as a practitioner.
No, myself as a veteran, I'd like to do my own research in the privacy of my own home. And can you talk about, do you have a website? Do you have a Facebook page?
Yep.
Do you have a telephone number? I know we're going to post it, but you can also share it right
now. I have a blog. I have a Facebook page.
Can you tell the viewers what they are?
Absolutely not. No, the website is, like as I said, it's the initials of my business, New England Natural Health Services. And the website is www.nenhs.com. And the Facebook page is, if you go to facebook.com/ New England Natural Health. You can find my page. In certain cases, if you just search New England Natural Health Services, my page will come up. And I also have TV shows on YouTube. If you search my practice, you'll find a lot of goodies out there. And there's plenty of information I have on the website. If anybody has any concerns or questions, they're welcome to email me.
Now, Brendan, how do we find out more about Ortho and the products that you carry? And then, do you have a website that they can go to and say maybe they're taking a supplement that they see they're taking? And how would they, so can you tell us about your website? You have a Facebook page as well. And, you know, so if they do the research and they see something that you're carrying, then this is the show here, say, hey, I'm going to get more potency here, more bang for my buck here. How would they go about doing?
Sure. So the website is actually www.orthomolecularproducts.com. If they were to go on there, Bill, they would see all of our product lines. You could search either alphabetically or by, you know, whatever you're on there for, whatever disease state you're looking to address. And that'll lead you directly down the line of a number of recommendations, things like that. We're actually in the process of launching a brand new website, which is going to be a lot more interactive, so look for that in the coming months. But for now, it's very informative. But with the new website, you're going to have the ability to really almost assess yourself and see exactly what it is you're looking for, and then you bring those recommendations to a practitioner like Paul, who can then kind of fine-tune it and take you where you need to be. So now, we do have a lot of the resources out there indeed.
Okay, now Project New Hope, I mean, we do have our retreats in Vermont, Maine, New Hampshire, Mass, mm-hmm. Connecticut, and Rhode Island. So did your company handle those what states do you handle?
Personally, I will be handling Maine shortly, but currently I handle Rhode Island, Massachusetts, and New Hampshire. So I have a wide scope, and I really can be involved with a lot of those retreats.
And if anybody from New England, is interested in working with us, I'll eventually have a portal. They're getting a new website, and I'll be getting a new website through them, and so people will be able to order through my portal, and that's a way where I can kind of. I can check them out, make sure that they're an appropriate candidate for what they're wanting to take. Right.
To expand upon that really quick, Paul can only be in one place at one time. So because of that, the beauty of the portal is they only need Paul's credentials, Paul's recommendation. They go in there, they can order it themselves. It's free drop ship no matter where you are in the continental United States. So that said, Paul really has the ability then to expand his practice, expand the purposes for wherever your veterans may be living.
One good thing I want to bring up, Paul, is if you're taking these supplements here, you should communicate what you're taking to your primary care physician or
absolutely.
Your VA.
Absolutely.
What happened with me is I was talking with Paul, and my liver function test was a little elevated here. And so I said, of course, I'm spazzing out, what's going on here? And so I said, I want to clean out my liver here. And so we were talking here, and I tried two things here. And what happened was I took a cholesterol pill. Mm-hmm. But see, I wasn't sharing with my primary care that I was taking a supplement. So when I went back, when they did the blood work, that test was, instead of going down, it was elevated.
It was like he was taking too much of the drug.
Right. So what happened? Okay. So when I talked to the doctor, I says, I'm taking a supplement. Well, I'm taking the green tea.
It was the brown yeast.
The red yeast.
Red yeast rice.
The red yeast. So he says to me, stop taking the red yeast.
Yeah.
And he said, because what it is you're almost like OD and you're taking too much of it. And he said, the green tea, you're fine with that there. In the supplements, you're fine with that. So I went back, and then the next test, it started dropping down. So just the viewers, just be very honest with your primary care physician.
Very important. With both of us.
Both of us.
I need to know what you're on,
right.
And so do they.
And so I did that. And I got an email back from my doctor yesterday, and because for the last 4 weeks, every Tuesday, I got to have my blood pressure read because my blood pressure went through the roof. Finally, he emails me back and he says, congratulations. He says, that blood pressure is in acceptable levels. You're doing a great job. Keep it up. I was psyched. And I started doing this on May 1st. And, so it's just, I started with my personal trainer. And I got to give a shout out to my friend Paul Lee, my personal trainer at Peak Fitness in Worcester. But he's been fantastic. And it's a good journey that I'm on here. And I feel terrific here. So, wrapping up, Brendan, would you like to say anything else that we've missed? Share anything you want. Tell us about where you're from.
Personally, I'm from Massachusetts. I'm actually out near the Framingham area, out in Holliston. So born and raised in the area, I know a lot of people around here, and a lot of which actually take recommendations that we provide or our products through certain healthcare practitioners out there. So I can personally attest to a number of testimonials out there for people that I care about. So it's not just sitting here selling something, it's something I truly do believe in, which is great. When I came into the industry, I honestly only knew the primary care outside, the pharmaceutical realm. I had no idea about supplements other than just what I thought was working out, wellness, multivitamins, things like that. What I've come to learn is, and I think you kind of touched upon it before, but the partnership that these two need to have. The natural health world and what we call the allopathic or the traditional health world or the pharmaceutical world, they need to work together. You can't necessarily have one or the other. It's truly a partnership because they both have their place. The natural health world works with your natural body's intuitiveness, the way that it naturally heals itself, because again, that's your first line of defense before you start introducing foreign formulas. But these pharmaceutical remedies actually have their place as well. So that's again why you need to be as transparent as possible. Include Paul, practitioners like Paul, in everything that's going on in your primary world, and then vice versa, just so that they're on the same page and can develop, that partnership or that ideal path, like you were saying, for you to get to your state where you'd like to be.
Could you tell the viewers what your website is? Just wrap it up.
Sure, yeah, again, it's www.orthomolecularproducts.com.
Great. I want to thank you, Brendan, for coming on the show here, and I want to thank Ortho as well for those samples, and the veterans really appreciate it, and I just want to pass on our compliments for that, and I hope our partnership continues here.
Me too.
Paul, what can I say about you? we're really thankful for the services. I mean, you're going to be at our first main retreat in September, and you're going to be back for our Women's Veterans Retreat in October. Was there anything else that you'd like to touch on?
No, I just encourage people that if you want to get involved with Project New Hope in any way, it's a very rewarding experience, and I couldn't be happier to be part of the team. And just whatever your skill is, whatever you have to offer, I'm sure that that you guys would be happy to get people involved as much as possible. I just love watching the transition when all this group of people gets there on Friday, looking around, kind of like, what are we doing? And then on Sunday, they're hugging each other and saying, oh, that was such a great weekend, and feeling, they just have hope. And it's an aptly named organization.
Yeah, it's great seeing the our wounded warriors and our, we've had World War II veterans and Vietnam veterans and right up to the conflicts and peacetime veterans as well. And also very important is the spouses. That they have somebody to talk to. So when they leave there, they're not alone. Because when I was in the military, I was stationed on the base. And if I deployed or I went some TDY, I'd come back to that base. Everything is right there. Today, they might be in a National Guard Armory here in Worcester, but they might be stationed down in Cape Cod. So you don't have the resources here. So it's great. And then the children get to talk with other children and their own peers and say, you're not alone here. And it's going to get better here. So it's really, really great there. Project New Hope, we also have a Facebook page, Project New Hope, Inc., if you could go on there and like our page. If you'd like to come on the our show here, we'd love to have you. Just Chris will put my email up, and our website is www.projectnewhopema.org, and we'd love to have you on the show as well. Paul, Brendan, thank you very much for coming in. My name is Bill Moore. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you around.